Where were you when it was happening?
After 2.
You were 2. You did fall in your property.
Yeah, carry your hand.
Indeed, they're helping your hand.
You are alive. That's the most important thing. Yeah?
No? You kept certain goods here. What did you keep here?
Rice.
Rice. Cooked to rice.
Okay, rice now.
Brother. Why are you saying put back up?
They say it don't want to burn it up.
After the election, when the new chairman comes.
this my
bread? Bread?
Swanis MTN kiosk.
Good morning, I'll be with you today. Yeah, your name?
I'm Mrs. Simma Boy Patricia.
And you are the... Where are you at the moment? Where are you at the moment?
I told him to charge him. Yeah. I'm all in the house. I'm trying to get off the box. But I got my fire. I got the report this morning. I decided to come and see this for myself. I'm trying to see what's
happening. What time is that going to be able to see
you? Around 9
o'clock. What time is it about?
Saying that it's an unfortunate loss. I don't know what happened. It's very unfortunate loss. Many people were affected. Like I've seen some friends who spot around. I've seen some shows. People were crying. This morning some came to my office and I told them I'll come to see this myself. It's a very unfortunate situation. At this moment, no, we are acting and we don't have much power to do anything.
What is it like to be the cause of what happened here today?
It's the motor of the diesel that fall. They say when we come, we don't know how the fire burned down. Now for everything I've gone that fall.
So what are you telling the government now?
We are pleased, that's why we will compensate our levels. So that we can pick up and start again.
Okay. Is that what you sell again?
Food, mineral, mulch, everything that I'm done down when I come to that.
Okay.
Back then inside the car, they have made everything.
Okay.
Your name again, ma?
Maria H.